berserk at the same moment. I think the unit presiding over them may have gone mad.
It's Eve. It's gotta be.
If we destroy this presiding unit, will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
What is this?
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
Now what?
Ah. And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless.
As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother?
Ah!
intrusive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S when he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon
Shut
Unit
up.
9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Yeah! everything!
CS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
Nines.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this.
I'm alive? Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
Still feel a gentle breeze. No matter we're gonna shout it loud. Even if our words sing meaningless, like I'm carrying the weight of the world. I wish that some way, somehow, that I could save every one of us. But the truth is that I'm only one girl. Still, we're gonna shout. Dreams will come.